For these dark times we're going through right now, esta es dedicada para ti.